law in case of any denial of the fundamental rights. This procedure of asking the court to preserve and safeguard the citizen's fundamental rights can be done in various ways. The courts can issue various kinds of writs. These writs are habeas corpus, mandamus, prohibitions, quo warranto, and certiorari.
Cultural and educational rights, Article 29 and 30. Any commodity, any community which has a language and script of its own has the right to conserve and develop it. All minorities, religious or linguistic can set up their own educational institutions to preserve and develop their own culture.